Sui 20 d'azzurro.
Oh yeah. Let's go.
D'Agostino. La Danza del Sol. Hoor die op je radio staat raar. Oh, sorry. Dat is die Venti del Zurdo hier. We zijn begonnen, dames en heren. Wachten nog even op Paolo Jai.
Suo manto libera luce che ci catturerà e senti il cuore battere sulle note della musica un'emozione unica e la notte magica che va siamo tutti schiavi.
ciao belli! Benvenuti nella casa dei divertimenti, i venti d'azzurro, questa versione molto speciale. Marcello, ma Marcello, where is Marcello? Dove cazzo sei finito, Marcello? Stai arrivando? Dove sei? Dove vai? Che fai? Ciao belli! Benvenuti in una nuova... Aspetta che gira, la telecamera sta andando da tutte le parti. Oh, benvenuti sui venti d'azzurro. Welcome everybody to the one and only radio station where you can get the right feelings and right sound. This are i venti d'azzurro.
Stay. where they coke and that's where they ecstasy.
Take away the color.
Take away the color, or is away the pain. Let's all live together, we're all the same. Open up.
in a street lights I can see you. All alone with just another guy. You look at me and we love our friendly. I look at you and a crossroad passing by.
Amico mio, ci serve un'idea per sto pezzo però, perché...
Allora, la base spinge. Io ci ho provato. Ho messo giù delle robe, però lo vedo anche quando lo faccio sentire. I ragazzini non capiscono che cazzo sto dicendo.
Ma devi trovare un linguaggio che sia un po' più a cavallo tra due generazioni. Devi...
Pokémon Go.
Scusate, vi potete togliere che c'è un Bulbasaur selvatico che... Sì, che cazzo sei, PG8? Ti ripigli?
E tu ridi anche, scusa. Prendete per il culo.
Ma che ne sappiamo noi?
Ti batti siemo gol del Festival Bar, ma che ne sanno i 2000 di quando c'era il Walkman e Fiorello al karaoke, dei Nirvana e dei Guns, della musica dance, ma che ne sanno i 2000 e di quando alle tre c'era Bim Bum Bam del Game Boy e di blu Dabo Di Dabo Da.
L'estate sta finendo, il valore di quel tempo lo capiamo solamente quando lo perdiamo come Luigi Tenco. Mangio solo pizza, vita di provincia. Vivo in una fogna, sono una tartaruga, sì ma sono una cazzo di tartaruga. Ricordatemi il mio tempo da bambino, quando Banderas era Zorro e non il panettiere del mulino. Quando ho cominciato, quando Capitano Cino non era DJ Francesco, era Bennato. Potessi rifare tutto quello che ho già fatto, tutto quello che oggi non posso fare più. Prenderei la vita dai 18 ai 24 e la metterei in loop, 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 loop.
Come va?
Ma che è sto bordello?
Gabri, ma dove sei?
Sono qua in Aquafan con un po' di amici, guardate!
Senti, ben capito Gabri, però quest'estate è molto noiosa, monotona. Esci una delle tue hit, quelle che spacca il gruppo, vai, tipo quegli anni 90 che spaccavano tutto.
Cosa ne sai tu degli anni 90, raga? Ma che ne sanno i 2000?
Battissimo gol del Festival Bar, ma che ne sanno i 2000 di quando c'era il Walkman e Fiorello al karaoke, dei Nirvana e dei Guns, della musica dance, ma che ne sanno i 2000 e di quando alle tre c'era Bim Bum Bam del Game Boy e di blu Dabo Di Dabo Da. Che ne sanno i 2000 del Mega Drive e Street Fighter? Che ne sanno i 2000 degli scherzi dalla cabina? Che ne sanno i 2000 di Trainspotting, di Cashiro, dell'Uomo Tigre, di Supercar, degli olandesi, del Milan? Ma che ne sanno i 2000? La musica dance, ma che ne sanno i 2000 e di quando alle tre c'era Bim Bum Bam del Game Boy e di blu Dabo Di Dabo Da.
Yeah, and the same. Siamo blu.
Ciao Marcello.
Ehi, buonasera. No.
Come stai? Come stai?
Sto bene. Quando sento la musica sto bene. Dat betekent dus dat ik heb gezegd van dat ik het gaaf vind om hier te zijn nu. Want ik moest helaas door gewoon het werk wat later aanschuiven. En bij deze dus. Maar ik ben blij dat ik binnen ben. Vlak voor het uur van de Classic Sound. En grazie Paolo. Kom als solito, hè. Zoals altijd voor het draaien van. Thank you very much for attending the show. I see a lot of familiar names.
Ciao Bailey.
Ciao Bailey. Let's move on with the show because we have 1 hour to go for the classic Italo Disco Sound.
I've missed a combinato.
Hey, maar
you lost the best. You lost the best of
of course.
Italian dance.
Dat mag je gerust zeggen. Hey, wat hebben we even net gezien? Of had je het al uitgebreid aangekondigd voordat ik binnenkwam, die videoclip?
Nee, helemaal niet. Helemaal niks.
Oh, helemaal niks.
Nou,
we hebben straks wel een andere videoclip aan te kondigen. We have something to announce because Maurizio Giovane, il capitano, il direttore della pizza, maar anche il capitano digitale, he has done something very beautiful with all the scanned charts so far and a lot of photographs. So it's like a museo, it's like the gallery of art of Eventi d'Azzurro charts. You will be amazed what you're going to see because he had done something, I think artistic with the presentation of those charts. So you can have a sneaky preview of what's going to be the new Eventi d'Azzurro. The new website of Eventi d'Azzurro. Still under construction, you have seen it maybe, but we have something to announce and to say to you later on with the presentation of the beautiful thing that he has combinato. Oh. He has done. Yeah.
Hey, ci abbiamo un minuto?
You
wanna join
solo?
The club?
Yeah.
Apri la porta del club?
Yeah.
Due for the door from the disco open? Yeah, sit in the disco. Ciao belli, è stato fantastico, grazie! A presto.
Prossima
settimana. Ciao belli!
Sui venti d'azzurro.
Oh yeah.
Let's go.
The desert and I.
Ja. Wie Italiaans kent, die weet dat Paolo al in zomerse sfeer is.
Ja, ja, ja. De stringetjes die...
ja. Bonsoir.
You can show me your string.
Good evening. Buonasera. Goedenavond allemaal. We vinden het hartstikke leuk dat je er weer bij bent.
En
dat je
luistert
naar de Event in het Zulu Show. Vanavond, ik had het aangekondigd op Facebook. Een beetje toch ook wel een vette knipoog naar Mexico. Dan leg ik straks wel uit waarom ik dat toch doe. Want normaal gesproken kan je zeggen van... is er niet meer aan te kondigen? Nou, ik vind ook dat we genoeg aandacht hebben besteed al. En dat gaan we nog meer doen aan de party in Denemarken. Dus als je nog plannen hebt om te gaan... Dan weet je in ieder geval, wij hebben een vet plan om in ieder geval er wel bij te zijn. We gaan het proberen vol te houden om dat gewoon te realiseren.
Hoe ga jij dat doen dan?
Mexico is lastiger uiteraard om erbij te zijn. Dat is aankomende vrijdagavond al. Maar we willen graag dat we... Zeg ik dat vrijdagavond? Volgens mij is het de 19e. Moet ik even goed nadenken wat ik nu allemaal aan het uitkramen ben.
Ja, ik weet niet wat allemaal aan het...
Nou, 15, 16, 17, 18... Nee, zaterdag is het volgens mij de 19e.
Zaterdag is het 19e.
Ja, dan is het volgens mij de party in Mexico. Daar ga ik straks aandacht aan besteden en dat leg ik ook wel uit waarom. Maar ik heb het op Facebook wel gedaan met de presentatie van Atrium. En ook wel zelfs The Atrium. We gaan het wel nog verder uitleggen.
Maar wat
uitleggen
gaat hij doen eigenlijk daar? Want hij zingt namelijk niet.
Ja, hij zingt wel, maar hij...
Je hoort maar niet echt.
Nou, ja, hij beweert dat hij wel meest zong. Je hoort wel twee stemmen.
Ja, vroeger...
We gaan het straks luisteren.
Oh, dat toch te proberen.
We gaan het straks luisteren op de platen van Atrium. Als we die in ieder geval voorbij laten komen. We hebben Heterheid meegenomen.
Is dat Tom Hoeker, wat
dan normaal? Nee. Je kan heel veel... weet je wat het lastige is? Alpha Town. Want ja, dat is ook de stem van Mauro Farina geweest. Dat gaan we straks wel beluisteren. Dat kan je ook nog wel horen. Of wat dat betekend heeft voor de show. Of wat dat gaat betekenen voor de show van de Mexicanen. We gaan in ieder geval een heleboel gave gouden oude draaien. En de volgende, we gaan overstappen van Arizona. Gaan we naar Afrika. Dat was toentertijd al een hele gave, voor mij tenminste, binnenkomen. For me it was quite an adventure. Because it was a friend of Gianni De Marin. In Lissone, nearby Milano. And, well, how it was in those days, written by Raf Todesco and Jimmy McFoy, you hear his voice, it was dedicated to a friend of Gianni De Marin and his sister. And that's why, Rita, that's why we want to play this song, because I think it's a nice, good old Italo disco song. Welcome to Kenya.
Benvenuti sui venti d'azzurro.
And because Rita was working with Alitalia, she was flying often to Kenya.
Uh-huh.
And that's the connection with this song.
Ah.
Yeah. Dr. Livingston, just an artistic name.
Sì, come Jonathan, il gabbiano.
No,
era lui. No. molte connessioni.
Livingston, I presume, the famous Livingston, discovering Africa. We'll be right back. Tarzan voice.
Yeah, Lombardoni.
From the jungle. No, it's really meant to be in Kenya. Welcome in Kenya, Dr. Livingston. Just an artistic name chosen by Raf Tedesco and Jimmy Rufoi. You heard the voice, the vox of Jimmy. But it was dedicated also to Angelo Gelosa. That was the friend of Gianni De Marin.
Con la sua amica Pelosa.
No. He's from Monza / Lissone himself as well, Angelo Gelosa. But, I think it's a very nice one on Lombardoni Publishing, number 6 of Lombardoni Publishing. And it was made in the end of 85, but it was in our charts. And I think it was distributed in the same area of the beginning of 86. Well, I have read the comments of Peter Valjeback from Sweden. Thank you, Peter, because he said, yeah, there is an Italoparty coming up in Gothenburg in September. And I have read something about it. I have seen the Big Box festival or a party with Depeche Mode. It's the same one where Ken Laszlo will be on stage. So it will be an interesting thing in Gothenburg in September, the 21st of September. Keep an eye on it. First of all, we're going to talk about the King and Fashion team in Mexico. And there will be a performance of this guy, The Atrium, amongst others with Hey Tonight.
And
the latest of the latest of the latest, the information by Peter Valjebak. I have seen now that the organizers, they call themselves Depeche Mode. I think it's not so wise to choose a name that's already existing for a famous group. But anyway, I have seen on Facebook also people announcing themselves as Mauro Farina or as Dan Harrow or whatever. I think it's a bit stupid to do so. Better come up with an original name. But speaking about the Mexican party, there's also Alpha Town performing. And I think, well, you've heard it already, Alpha Town with the use of the voice of Mauro Farina, I think that's more significant, Mauro Farina, than the other one. You can hear with Atrium that there's another voice included. But still, I think it's nice to have an artist on stage who was never performing before in an entire party. So I think, well, what's wise to do? Yes or no?
Flying on the moon.
This is 1989. Yeah, it's the power of magic. Here is Alpha Town.
Run away, power up the magic. Change your mind, run away is not so tragic. We'll be right back.
The best of the best. The voice of Mauro Farina in those days. Powerful as ever. And of course, just explaining the name Alpha Town. It was a bit of a joke, a mixture of letters. Aleph Town, Alpha Town. Because you can imagine, it's the same guy, of course, Mauro Farina, responsible for the sound of, in those days, the Aleph Records on Time label. And they couldn't use for the Asia Records, the new project made by Farina Equivalente and Fadinger for the Far East, they couldn't use the name Aleph once again because it was the property of Time Records, Giacomo Maiolini, and after of Giancarlo Pasquini, Aleph. So that's why they had to change something. But if you want to have the sound that you originally made for someone else, you can easily make a mixture of letters. So that's why Aleph was transformed into Alpha Town. And that power of magic was a very powerful sound in the beginning of the days of Asia Records. So that's why, explain now, what was the use of this Alpha Town Records? Is it me?
Nee, omdat we geen muziek meer hebben.
Ah, okay, that's why. Maybe you have to do something with the music underneath.
Okay.
Yeah?
Kijk eens of wat samen, wat samen.
Okay, because I have to explain something about the presentation of the digital thing that is going to be presented on the Eventi d'Azzurro website. You can have a preview at the moment because we have now on screen, so you have to go for the screen to view us, to see something that Maurizio Giovanni made for Eventi d'Azzurro. It was the scanned version of all the charts, and you can hear something of the pictures of old days. Well, indeed, these are all the charts, not all, but 150, if I'm correct, 150 charts, covers that we have made over the years presenting Eventi d'Azzurro disco charts. So if you look carefully, you can see a lot of artists passing by. I see Fred Ventura with his hat, Nicolosi family. You can see so many of the well-known, De Niro, well-known artists in the presentation of Eventi d'Azzurro. Watch and enjoy this little presentation of preview.
Bravo, bravo,
incredible,
bravo, bravo, bravo.
I love like it so much. And thank you, Maurizio. I have seen Maurizio twice with the logo, his arms spread out. And I have seen him like un'estate giovane. Well selected, Maurizio. Grazie. It's wonderful. Fabulous. And compliments here for the ones who have viewed with us. You have seen so many artists. We can make a contest. How many artists, and can you mention all the artists that you've seen passing by on the photographs that we made for the covers of Eventi del Zorro? A lot of them have you seen.
You can win a CD.
You can win a CD, yeah.
The number 5.
Well, over and over again. It's over and over again, Eventi del Zorro, because we are continuing what we like to do. Here is... big ones, the oldest of the oldest maybe in the Italo atmosphere. So if I just take a glance, 1985, The Fantasy Life on Thick Records, distributed by Il Discotto. Maybe you have seen in the presentation by Maurizio of all the covers of Eventi d'Azzurro. Maybe you've seen the logo, the 8, the logo of Il Discotto. It was a plastic bag. I remember that those days you could buy a 45 giri, a singolo. You could buy the singles in a very little plastic bag with the Il Discotto logo. And of course, I purchased it because I wanted to have it. And I made that photocopy of that plastic bag. For Fabrice Legrand, he asked for the Diva to stay with me tonight. Well, this is a very fast answer to your request. This for you, Fabrice. Forza, forza. This is Diva. Legrand. And for all the others, of course, who like the Diva sound. I remember in 2006 Mantova party that I was jumping on the Please My Love song, and I asked very humble to Kimo Salo, okay, we are concollega's, zeggen ze wel in het Nederlands, hè? We are not conquerors, but can I just use one track by Diva on the compilation album dedicated to the party on 2006, and it was published by Saifam, Farina Equivalente, published the blue compilation by Eventi d'Azzurro, the Jubilee, one. The first one. Yeah, so if you want to find it, you have to look carefully on the internet for that one, and include it, the Diva song, Please My Love. Let's move on. We have something to present to you. We have later on in the show the Deja Vu, the preview, the pre-listening of the new Dave Rogers song. We have seen it on the internet, but I've seen something more on Facebook, because usually there are people who are really presenting their vinyls, the vinyl that they are proud of, or they are very special. The fans of Memory Records do the same thing. And this was just presented today for the Memory fans. This song was in the view, and I always like what they publish, so that's why condividere. That's why I did it.
Je bent een maandje te vroeg.
Nee. Ja, we can repeat it the 14th of February, maybe. But I think the time now is appropriate if you watch the Facebook as I do. Here is Valentino Monamour. This record. I like the sound. I like the way it is presented to you. The 14th of February. Alan
Doorstarten.
Nee. I want to say something about the recording studio. This was recorded in the Harlequin studio, where a lot of Memory records were recorded. Harlequin studio in Mantua. And of course, who was there also in the Domino studio presenting his products, his songs?
Oliva.
also. True. And Giancarlo Pasquini.
Perché?
We have the new Dave Rogers now. He presented the song on Facebook. And I want to have you to listen to his new, just very short, 1 minute and something of the Deja Vu song. Listen to Dave Rogers.
Listen, the
Eventi
d'Azzurro.
Yeah, the good old Giancarlo Pasquini, Aleph, Dave Rogers. He has had a lot of names for the Far East. And this was just the one that he published on the Facebook. If you want to look for it, it's to be found on YouTube as well. And I dedicate this song to Max, because Max is in the chat once again. There was also a request of Peter for the Sophie Soft Time. I think we can do something about it, because it's not so very difficult to find that one. First, we're going to slow down a little bit after the Dave Rogers song, the Deja Vu. We go to Michael Jones and the Angel Don't Cry on the Disco Energy record label. And this was a combination between Severo Lombardoni and Max Coffrey, also for the Far East. So enjoy the sound, and after this one, we're going to slow down for the rest of the Italo Disco songs out of the
50
past.
50 minutes.
Go back to the 80s. You will enjoy what we have to do for you.
I feel you by my side. Don't turn away, stand up and stay.
can't remember, maybe this one. I don't know if it was well distributed, yes or no, because, you know, every time that we were walking inside Lombardoni's office, Disco Magic, we were looking for the records that we wanted to bring home to Holland to, well, to do something with those songs for the Eventen Azzurra the radio show already then for Radio Stad Den Haag. And of course, to make a compilation for the charts, you have seen the presentation by Maurizio Giovane. If you go to the website of Eventi d'Azzurro, still under construction, but now with the service of the business that we have here, you can just click on the video to see it once again. So go to the website of Eventi d'Azzurro, and then you can see it still under construction, but still the clip you can click on and see what is interesting to see, because I think it's a beautiful one. And of course, it's my own work, but still, I'm very proud of what Maurizio has done for us for Eventi d'Azzurro so far, and there's more to come. Let's move on to one of the requests that we have seen here. I think this one was from Sweden, from Peter Valjebak. He asked me, maybe you can find Sophie with a Soft Time. And yeah, we found it in the computer, because I didn't bring that one from my home to the studio. So that's why it's easy to have here. Sophie! love that voice. So nice to listen to. Sophie, thank you, Peter, for requesting this song. If there's anybody else, well, it's now high time maybe to think about the last record that we're going to play for you in this show. Listen to the voice. Listen, listen. Incredible. Oh my god, so beautiful. I was very happy speaking about voices. The one, the singer who liked the publication of what I did on Facebook for the show of tonight was liked by Argentina.
Yeah. Don't cry for me.
No. Baby Don't You Break, the Italo disco song on Media Records. Argentina. She was familiar with and friendship with Charlie Swan Cinelli. Ma chi cazzo stai dicendo? Okay, let's move on, or better said, let's go down to 1984, You're an Illusion. Nou, hebben we het mooi gedaan. We gaan afscheid nemen, want de laatste plaat hebben we gedraaid. Nou, ik kan nog eventjes inderdaad in de herhaling, dan kunnen we even praten. Jongens, ik ben onwijs blij met iedereen die vanavond aanwezig was. In de chat waren het eventjes wat minder. Maar als je kijkt naar de luisteraars die wij tenminste kunnen zien, hoor, wij kunnen niet alles zien, dan zijn het er wel erg veel ook weer. Dus daar zijn we heel blij mee. Het was een groot genoegen om alles weer te presenteren en uit te zoeken wat we vanavond hebben kunnen, kunnen laten horen. Grazie Paolo.
Grazie Maurizio.
Ja, heel
zeker
erg.
Voor de toetjes.
Maar heel erg bedankt.
Hey. Grazie belli.
Thank you all, because I just thank everybody in Dutch language. But thank you for tuning in, for listening to us and to following us. And go to the website of Eventi d'Azzurro to see the slideshow of the presentation of the covers of Eventi d'Azzurro charts. And maybe go to the Facebook, because we like so much when you visit the page of Marcello d'Azzurro, Eventi d'Azzurro. And of course, thank you, Michele Marone.
Grazie, grazie, grazie.
Yeah. Il direttore della pizza.
Grazie, Marcello. Grazie, Marcello.